Good morning, children. Today we shall go through lesson 3, Chhetra Panchayat and District Panchayat. Children, as we know, village panchayat is formed at village level. Since Chhetra is a large area, so several villages are grouped together to form a development block or Chhetra Panchayat. This Chhetra Panchayat supervises the working of different Gram Panchayats. Let's know how a Chhetra Panchayat is formed. First of all, we will know about the members of a Chhetra Panchayat. These are Gram Pradhans, BDC and MPs and MLAs of that area. Let's know something more about a Chhetra Panchayat. All the members of a Chhetra Panchayat are selected for 5 years. The head or chief of the block or Chhetra Panchayat is known as Block Pramukh. All the community development programs are successfully implemented by Block Development Officer, who is a permanent representative of the state government.
Let's know the functions of Chhetra Panchayat. A Chhetra Panchayat monitors the water management of the villages, looks after the health of the people of that area, constructs and maintains the roads of the villages, provides agricultural support to the villages.
Let's move to the next topic, that is district or Zilla Panchayat. A Zilla Panchayat is third and the highest level of Panchayati Raj. It is an elected body. It functions at district level in all the states. Now we shall know how it is formed. But before this, let's know about the members of a Zilla Panchayat. The members of Zilla Panchayat are all the Pramukhs of Chhetra Panchayat, MPs and MLAs of that district, the members of District Panchayat. The members of District Panchayat are elected for a tenure of 5 years. The president or adhyaksh of Zilla Panchayat is elected by the members of the Zilla Panchayat, about whom we have discussed earlier. The collector or district officer is the representative of the state government at the district level. Being the highest body of the Panchayati Raj, a Zilla Panchayat has to perform some major functions. Let's see, what are these functions? A Zilla Panchayat makes development plans at district level. It regulates the money distribution among all the Gram Panchayats. It keeps watch on agriculture production and the development plans. It advises the state government on the work of panchayats and samitis. That's all for today, students. Goodbye.